Search Gale in context databases with precision using a customized advanced search. To get started, select the Gale in context database you wish to search from the Clovis Community College Library's Research Databases page. Locate the link to the advanced search on the main page of your Gale in context database. The link should be near the database's main search box. The first segment of the advanced search area features a number of search boxes. Each box will have a drop-down menu that lets you specify what part of an information source you would like to search for each term entered. Keyword will search an entire source for your terms, but you may limit your search to, for example, titles or subjects. The search boxes can be connected by Boolean operators, which are special single-word commands that connect your search terms. Use AND to limit your search by requiring that all connected words be present in a source. OR will broaden your search to similar or related terms. And use NOT to exclude specific words. There are other tips to review here for more ways to limit or expand your search. For example, you can use quotation marks to search for a specific phrase, or use a proximity search to identify how close two terms should be to each other in the text of a document. After entering your search terms, there are search limiters that you can select to continue to narrow down your search. Note that you can limit to just peer-reviewed journal sources and full-text documents. Add a specific range of publication dates to your search. Choose a number of content types to search. The types of content will vary by database. There are dozens of document types, should you need only very specific types of sources. When you have finished entering your search terms and have selected your limiters, click Search. You will now be able to review your search results. Items on this page are organized by content type. Choose one to begin exploring results in that area. You can even continue to filter your results if needed with the filter tools on the results page, or you can edit your advanced search by clicking on the small Revise Search link. If you need research help or any other library assistance, please feel free to contact us.